the start of this thing, the iron worker was everything to everybody, because that's what it was. It was mountains of steel out there that had to be moved.
You're standing on something that when you pull a piece, you don't know what toothpick is holding up what.
You just kept working. You know, you worked, you took a break, you worked, you just kept going back to work.
I said, what am I, crazy? Don't you think you've been here long enough?
Doing iron work for 37 years. I worked on it when it went up, and now I'm here taking it down. It was great putting it up. It was a great feeling. I was only young then, and I had a lot of friends. We all worked together. We had a lot of fun putting the building up.
I don't know what makes me stay. I guess it's just my job. It's my job, and I see it through to the end.